now.
Julia, that was the most incredible thing.